morning. My name is B. Rakatunda. She is a Lakshmi Tejashini. She is a Vilakshmi. We are studying 9th class in Dr. B. R. Ambedkar Gurukulam, Chinnachowk, Kadapa. Today we are going to explain about blind stick. Blind stick is innovation for blind people. Like tools, there are 6 male to female jumper wires, 1 buzzer, Arduino Uno, power bank, procedure of experiment. This experiment takes 6 male to female jumper wires by using connected to the digital pins of Arduino Uno. Among 6 pins connected to the 2 pins, take 2 pins connected to the buzzer and remain 4 pins connected to the speaker, at last connected to the buzzer. It works through sensor.
Uses of this experiment is, the blind stick is born of blind people. By using this blind stick, we can avoid accidents. Advantages of this experiment is, it can detect any obstacles with the help of sensors. By using this blind stick, a person can walk confidently and comfortably. Thank you for this opportunity.